Namaste. Welcome to Namaste Hindi. I am Prerna Khandelwal. How are you? आप कैसे हैं? I'm good. मैं अच्छी हूँ. Learn how are your sentences in detail in our previous video so you can greet like a native Hindi speaker. Today, we'll learn how to say used to sentences in Hindi. The past habitual tense is used for activities that we did in the past regularly but don't do anymore. Let's look at the structure. Structure in English. Subject plus used to plus base verb plus object. Or subject plus would plus base verb plus object. Structure in Hindi. Subject plus object plus verb root plus tha for masculine singular subject, te the for masculine plural or formal he, and ti thi for feminine singular or plural. Let's look at some sentences. We used to watch TV. Hum TV dekhte the. I used to live in Jaipur, said by a female. Main Jaipur rehti thi.
Said by a male. Main Jaipur rehta tha.
Let's look at some more sentences. She used to play hockey. Now she plays golf. Wo pehle hockey khelti thi. Ab wo golf khelti hai. Before in Hindi is pehle. So if you are saying before and now sentences in Hindi, you can say pehle. Next sentence. He used to go to the office, but now he works from home. Wo office jaate the, lekin ab wo घर से काम करते हैं. Two verbs sentences. When there is a second action or verb in Hindi, we use the masculine plural form. For example, we used to come here to drink tea. In Hindi, it would be हम यहाँ चाय पीने आते थे. So, to drink, which is the second verb or action, in Hindi would be पीने, which is a masculine plural verb. If you want to learn the gender of the nouns in detail, watch the video Gender in Hindi, where you will find all the information about Hindi gender. Let's look at the second example. Seema used to come here to read. Seema yahan padhne aati thi. Here, to read is the second verb or action, so it would be padhne in Hindi, which is a masculine plural verb. Let's look at some question sentences. Did you used to live in Kolkata? Kya aap Kolkata mein rehte the? Did you used to play guitar when you were a student? Kya aap guitar bajate the jab aap student the? When used as a conjunction in Hindi is jab. Note. Tha, the or thi is usually dropped while narrating a group of activities that one did habitually, intermittently in the past but doesn't do anymore. For example, during childhood, we would go to park every day at night. Grandma would tell a story. Bachpan mein hum har din park jaate, raat ko dadi kahani sunate. We are not using any tha, thi or the in the sentence. When she was learning to drive, she would practice every day. In Hindi, it would be जब वो गाड़ी चलाना सीख रही थी, वो हर रोज अभ्यास करती. In Hindi, every day can be हर रोज or हर दिन. When I was little, I would go to the park every day, said by a female. जब मैं छोटी थी, मैं हर दिन पार्क जाती.
Said by a male. जब मैं छोटा था, मैं हर दिन पार्क जाता.
Question and answer. सवाल और जवाब. Translate English sentences into Hindi. I used to watch TV. Said by a female. मैं टीवी देखती थी.
Said by a male. मैं टीवी देखता था.
We used to come here to eat ice cream. हम यहाँ आइसक्रीम खाने आते थे. She used to play the piano. Now she plays guitar. वो पहले पियानो बजाती थी, अब वो गिटार बजाती है। He used to drink coffee, but not anymore. वो पहले कॉफी पीते थे, लेकिन अब नहीं पीते हैं। When I was in school, I used to do a lot of assignments. Said by a female, जब मैं स्कूल में थी, मैं बहुत असाइनमेंट्स करती थी।
Said by a male, जब मैं स्कूल में था, मैं बहुत असाइनमेंट्स करता था।
Did you used to live in Pune? क्या आप पुणे में रहते थे? We used to live in Virginia, now we live in Dallas. हम पहले वर्जीनिया रहते थे, अब हम डेलस रहते हैं। And that's all the practice for today. Great job. Please subscribe to the channel. Namaste.